Here we have section 1.5, exercise 4. Now here we're interested in what happens as x approaches negative 2. And, you know, we have this graph of our function looks, you know, something like this around negative 2. So there's our negative 2. And so we can see as we come in this way, we're heading to positive infinity. And as we come in this way, we're heading to negative infinity. And so we could say the limit as x goes to negative 2 from the left of f of x is minus infinity, and the limit as x goes to negative 2 from the right of f of x is positive infinity. And therefore what we know is that the limit as x approaches negative 2 of f of x does not exist, okay, because they don't, their behavior, you know, it's undefined anyway, just because they're going to either infinity or negative infinity. But even in our notation here that we could say one or the two, it's, they don't go to the same type of infinity. One goes to negative, one goes to positive, and therefore the limit just does not exist.